Jesus, for this morning, 23rd of June, 2023. This is what